Hello YouTube, today we are going to unbox the Play-Doh Classic Style Fan Tools. Loved by kids, trusted by parents. Okay, here's the tools inside. Another side is a boy. For 3 to 88 years. Looks very good. Here I have a few small blocks of Play-Doh of each colors. They're a very small size compared to all the types of blocks I have seen. And even yeah. Yeah, I think that's the smallest type. And a bunch of tools. Okay, get some Play-Doh to try all these tools. And one thing to mention is those tools are apparently made of plastic instead of woods. Here are the tools that are made of wood I got. And this one is Play-Doh's. It's plastic. Some people may don't like it. But I think it's good for talking for kids anyway. Let's try this one first. So you go. 6 different textures for each one of this cube. Let's show this one. Cube of cube. No. Okay. Play-Doh brand logo. Maybe it's not one of the textures. Let's try. It's not a texture. It just flipped. Okay, well, yeah, there are 7 textures. Okay, similar thing on the other one. This one is germ. And this one is square and this one is circle. Yeah. There's just several shaped textures, and this one is square shaped textures, maybe. Let's try this one, Naruto. Some shape in here. Okay. The final cube. This one is like stars, leaves, rings. Oh, grass. This could be very useful, maybe. This one is fish. This one multiple times. Okay, so it is possible that you use a pattern to connect them to make them larger, I think. I think it's possible. Okay, and this one. Yeah, this is a tool I never got. Oh, this one is easy to use because it can rotate in here. It's very too easy to create flat surface and make very thin Play-Dohs. It's very good too. I like this one. Okay, this one you can rotate at the same time, make it flat and get some texture. I think I'm pushing too hard. Better one. Okay. Final larger tubes. Yeah, I found it easier this way. Oh, it looks very similar as tire. Yeah. Looks like a cross wheel, right? And okay. Those are like simple sculpting tools. I saw some other people do it, like use it to dig holes, like when you're making some thing I think is also to make textures. And this one I think is just to cut it. This thing is not sharp at all. And it's plastic, so I think it's very safe. This one is much better, but it's definitely not safe for your kid. But this thing I think is still, we can use it, it's not bad. Yeah. Not bad. Okay, I think that's pretty much it for all the tools. Thanks for watching.